Hey everybody, Jennifer here. Welcome to So Do You Like Stuff. Today's video, I've been wanting to do this forever. It is part three of my featured artists. Today is going to feature four amazing artists and I'm going to put in their art and talk about it right now. The first artist is Nameless Nanashi, who is based out of New Province in the Bahamas. Art mediums used are pens and inks, also uses digital to help improve the hand-drawn art as well. He only does local commissions, is inspired by artists such as M.C. Escher and Junji Ito. Largest inspiration of art is his sister, who has inspired him since birth and is also an artist out of the UK. One large achievement is this beautiful 3x3 foot drawing that he made as a commission. However, Nameless feels strongly that a significant achievement in his art was made when he was able to overcome crippling social anxiety through showcasing art in various venues starting back in 2018. One notable aspect of Nameless's art displays is that he invites others to take part of the creativity by sharing paper, tools, or even a large sketchbook. And regardless if you may think you have artistic talent or not, he firmly believes that everyone has some artistic intuition and can creatively express themselves on paper, thus extending his art on a communal and therapeutic level. The next artist is Ty Isaacs, who is based out of the Bahamas. Art mediums used include pencil, ink, and digital art. Huge fan of animated movies such as Don Bluth and Miyazaki films due to their strong visuals and storytelling. A large achievement for Ty was participating with friends in publishing a book in 2014. Ty continues to be passionate about illustration and is experimenting with different mediums to stay creative. Our next artist is Athena Cooper, who was based out of Calgary, Canada. Art mediums include acrylics and digital art, and commissions are available upon request as they are limited. Athena is primarily an acrylic and digital painter with strong influences by Tiffany-style stained glass. Also utilizes iPhone snapshots for landscapes. And digital art is influenced by Disney-style animation and animators such as Glenn Keane. Athena's biggest recent art achievement is having her first solo art exhibit back in summer of 2019. Athena wanted to share that she has a rare genetic condition also known as osteogenesis imperfecta, which causes brittle bones and weak muscles. She has been in a wheelchair since the age of 6. However, she has been painting for over 20 years, and she felt that she finally found her visual voice as an artist within the past 5 years and encourages folks to follow her on social media as she continues to evolve her amazing art style. Our final artist for today is The Painted Chick, who is out of New Province, Bahamas. Her art medium is body paint and special effect makeup and prosthetics. Her inspiration comes from being able to completely transform a person into something from out of this world. Her largest achievement is being nominated Visual Artist of the Year by the Elevation Awards for local artists. She has been doing body art for over 7 years and actually has discovered her talent, unfortunately, after suffering from depression during her college years, just trying out different hobbies, when she stumbled onto a YouTube channel that showed how to do simple zombie makeup, and the rest is history. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to So Do You Like Stuff, and until next time, you guys are the best. Love you all. Until next time, okay, bye.